Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you about the Season 13 Royal Pass and tier rewards. In Season 13 Royal Pass, you can choose to get back your 600 UC or to get 8000 AG. You can get Puppet Agent Set and Puppet Agent Intermediate Set in Royal Pass rewards, but Puppet Agent Advanced Set can be only redeemed by RP points. In first level, you will get Puppet Agent Set as reward. You can get Puppet Agent Set Intermediate at level 70. You can get Puppet Agent Set Advanced only by Redeem. You can get Ice Ranger Smoke Grenade at level 10. At level 15, you can get Season 13 Avatar. At level 20, you will get Awesome Dancing Emote. You can choose UC or AG as your wish. In my opinion, Hot Dog Mobile is very funny and looks ugly, it's not to be in Royal Pass. This Pineapple Prince ornament is super cute, it can be obtained at level 25. This Rock and Roll Parachute can be obtained at level 30. This Rock and Roll Set can be obtained at level 30. The Dynamic Wave Dance emote is amazing. I love this emote very much. The Rock and Roll Helmet is simply rocking. You can get Season 13 Royal Pass Frame. In level 50 you can able to choose any one of the two outfits, the Ice Ranger Set or Fire Ranger Set. In level 50 you can also get Toy Alliance P92 for free Royal Pass. You can get Toy Alliance Vector at level 90. You can get Amazing Nebula Hero Set at level 100. Recall event has returned, team up with your old friends and collect rewards. The sandstorm has came into Cheer Park, now the Cheer Park looks so dusty and a bit scary. Purchase bonus are also available.